decided for me to say thank you very much. Papa, which you have for the toilet and you just for the toilet and then mask.
We often hear that children can never repay their parents for what they have done for them. That said, once in a while, God gives us an opportunity to give back. Perhaps children do not see it as a blessing, a gift, but God says it's a beautiful gift. When a parent returns to their second childhood, what do? We easily get annoyed at their helplessness. Father Lalwa Sengengan, Ikumbula Unesiwa Pedro, Ube Mgada, Ubeti Masikiwa, we let an appetite. Umbos, which is what would you like to eat? And he says, I eat anything and everything. And you put it in front of him, he says, ah, no appetite. It would make me sick. And the nurse, some down pain. So he would say, Father, you have all this medication to take. So something must take something. So God to eat yogurt. You must take 6 spoons of yogurt so that the limbs will touch on the material. 1, 2, that's father, father, and of course. Complain that it was too much, too big, and then the lesson, you know. And then he said, fine. When he says, fine, it's fine. So, and then he would take his medication. And at times we had to say to him, Father Larry, if you don't eat it, I'm sorry, I just have to take it back to the hospital and eat it in the hospital. Just wanted to be accepted. So that's how we, you know, he was became a child. We easily forget. We get annoyed with their helplessness. When they repeat the same thing over and over, do we remember how often we demanded to hear the same story from them? The struggle they had in keeping us fed, clean, safe, when they wanted none of it. To care for a parent enjoying a second childhood is both a gift and a blessing, not an opportunity to in such institution. I was gifted with such an opportunity to nurture and care for one who once nurtured and cared for me. He was my rector for 2 years here from 2005 to 2007. So now I am a rector and it's a way, like it's a privileged moment that I've been feeling. Now at least I can do something for this man who did so much for me. And thanks to God for all those who have helped me to care for this man. Naming names is dangerous because of these some names. So don't think that this is something personal or most important. I would first like to thank this man. My own brothers, our brother, the nurse. When I went from 7 to 2, we are my brother. We spoke about the secondary relationship, we said we have to understand that in the beginning of the world, we must be my brother, but we have 7 to 2. And also, to mention Dr. Amna, he came to check on Father Lala every day that he was starting to show his head. Was so concerned and not necessary, but come on, Jan, who's with your father, since the same name is the time. I'm asked, put you up here, I'm having, I'm not sitting at home. I said, Siapo, I'm a cold, Sibonga Bankan, sure, Sibonga, my past pupils, in return, Bona, a message when we heard of the passing of Father Larry. Ngabona ukuduma noma engaka nje simhlophe ekhanda masengikhulumeni nayo ngijima wathi orector usekhulumile ukuthi asihlanganeni ukuthi the rector has called us. Siyabonga ukuzehlisalethi bakhulu kangaka u-Elias angazi ngathi ukwena masilela ngendlela angenza ngabinti done all the work and I'm getting the credit as director, but I was just there. Guys, the past few pools, you take to find a way to go to the beginning. The Bonga Pool name, Colonel Rambo, the Bonga Lady Kai, Honorable Pegai, Alala, Strong, Mother, Soul, and Staff, and Tatino, Mr. Tottenham, so Pega, but the Bonga Pool, home to Singapore. Lord, you gave us, Father, light to our treasure as well as the Indian community to preach and teach, empower our youth. We thank you for this exemplary Salesian soul. For this lifetime privilege, we will be eternally grateful.